Amusement park is an entertainment center which features various attractions for visitors. Hello everyone, we, the students of Jodhpur Institute of Engineering and Technology, presenting our project on development of Kailana Lake as amusement park. Now I will introduce you to my group members, I, Nisha Kevalia, Neetu Meena and Pallavi Solanki. And we express our deep gratitude to our guide, Professor Kamlesh Parihar sir. These are the different components of our project. We are keen to explore our amusement park on the lines of Kailana Lake in Jodhpur, Rajasthan. This is a location where we have selected for our project. We are presenting a walkthrough of our amusement park. This is the main entrance. Here we come with reception, whose size is 40 feet by 30 feet. We have designed our project in Revit software. Now, we will see our next component. It is restaurant. It is a dining area. Here we come with outdoor sitting in our restaurant. Now, we shall move to our next component, that is water park. We have designed in a circular pattern and pool we have designed in kidney shape. This is a sitting area. We have also provided some slides, small pool for children. We have focused on the water conservation as it should be environment friendly, so we will send the water used in water park to the Kailana Lake with primary treatment, and further it will be treated in Kailana water treatment plant for supply. The next component is mainly for children. It is a small park having slides and swings for children. Now we move to our next component, that is snow park. It is reception. It is a snow area where people can enjoy. It is DJ floor. It is igloo and some slides. The next component is a maze. After this, we come to the open theater where people can enjoy the night shows and some cultural events. Now, we move to our last component, that is bridge. We have provided a food court over a bridge so people can enjoy the food with the view of lake. This bridge will be across the lake, so it will give a nice view to the visitors. While planning the amusement park, we have considered the green and sustainable practices, which are environment friendly and produces minimum waste. As use of solar plant, as every amusement park needs a good amount of energy, we can harness green energy from sun and use as power to whole park. Recycling of waste, as parks are known for its host a very large number of people from time to time. This makes them one of the places that receives largest amount of waste in a single day. So the best way to go about waste management is recycling. So Kailana be turned into a most visited recreational spot if this amusement park takes a real form, and people of Jodhpur will love it and enjoy it. Thank you.